Aristotle was a philosopher, the dead Greek guy knew a lot. One of the things he taught us about were the elements of tragic plot. It starts right off with an inciting incident, which then has a chain of events. Tragedy is not a whole. That's why in Act 3 the bad thing in Hamlet is called a plot reversal. The change in action leads to pity and fear. That's how we know the end of Act 4 is Aristotle was a philosopher, the dead Greek guy knew a lot. One of the things he taught us about were the elements of tragic plot. By the end of Act 5, our main character dies. End. Just kidding. Aristotle was a philosopher, the dead Greek guy knew a lot. One of the things he taught us about were the elements of tragic